Japan's gateway to Asia, Fukuoka in Kyushu. Located in the Chikuho region, in the center of Fukuoka, is Iizuka Hospital. The hospital has 1,116 beds and 39 departments. It provides care for about 2,000 outpatients per day and accommodates around 900 inpatients. A total of 2,300 doctors, nurses, paramedical, and other staff work as one under the principle of delivering sincere care and sincere service to contribute to regional healthcare. In the last several years, Iizuka Hospital has deepened ties with American medical institutions, which are assisting in its endeavor to provide high-quality healthcare. Since its establishment in 1988, the cardiology department has provided a broad range of diagnosis and treatment, from general cardiovascular diseases, such as hypertension, to disorders that demand highly specialized knowledge and skill. The latter include angina pectoris, necessitating cardiac catheterization, cardiac arrest, and myocardial infarction entailing emergency hospitalization, and arrhythmia requiring a pacemaker. Working in collaboration with the Preventive Medicine Center, the department works towards early detection of diseases and raising awareness on healthy lifestyles in patients through physical checkups and comprehensive examinations. Here you can see statistical data for the Iizuka Hospital Cardiology Department from 2008 to 2012. For PCI and EVT, there were a total of 500 cases in the period, the highest number ever. It's 8 a.m. A joint conference between the cardiology and cardiovascular surgery departments has just begun. Patient by patient, information is being shared, and the course of treatment for each individual fully discussed. These conferences take place daily, lowering any barriers between the two departments and realizing the best combined treatment for patients. In this way, at Iizuka Hospital, emphasis is put on team care, indispensable in modern healthcare. Teams include doctors, nurses, and paramedical and other staff. Doctors play key roles, and under their leadership, the members communicate and understand each other's views, thereby enhancing team strength. Senior resident Nobuyuki Enzan has also really come to appreciate the importance of Iizuka Hospital's team care-based medicine.
先輩もいいし、コメディカルもすごい一生懸命働いてくださる環境なので。
To the extent possible, highly motivated residents are given hands-on situations and entrusted with work carrying significant responsibility. Senior resident Nobuyuki Enzan is able to treat patients with peace of mind, thanks to the support he receives from Cardiology Department Director Dr. Yamada and others such as Dr. Tsutsumi, who help with mentoring.
1人が1年間に経験する数もですね、やっぱり普通の大きな市内のですね、大病院とかに比べるとやっぱり2倍から3倍ぐらい多いと思います。うちの特色はその、なんて言いますか、循環器の疾患にですね、偏ったようなですね、病院じゃなくて、やっぱりこう、救急、救命センターもあるので、本当にありふれた循環器疾患からすごいまれな疾患までですね、広く見れますのでですね、トレーニングを積む場所としてはですね、非常に、いいしですね、やっぱりこう2、3年で
There is no strict hierarchical deference observed here. Senior resident Nobuyuki Enzan never hesitates to express his own opinion to Dr. Tsutsumi, and in doing so, learns much.
もともとは 0.0 ぐらい。
ここも大したことなかったらもう先だけする人もいるけど、ここは。
Under the mentorship of senior colleagues, in a period of just 11 months from April to February, residents experience a large volume of cases, a number seldom possible at other hospitals. In the cardiology department, catheter intervention is carried out using the latest equipment. With the aging of the population has come increasing aortic valve stenosis. This condition is treated by carrying out PTAV, percutaneous transluminal aortic valvuloplasty, to widen an aortic valve using a balloon catheter. In hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy, the heart wall becomes hypertrophied due to a myocardial disorder with unknown causes. Treatment is carried out using PTSMA, percutaneous transluminal septal myocardial ablation, in which high concentration ethanol is injected into a hypertrophied interventricular septum to necrotize it. Another example is the use of a special pacemaker in CRT, cardiac resynchronization therapy, treatment that is carried out mainly in cases of cardiac arrest. Testing equipment is being enhanced as we make every effort to facilitate quick decisions. Iizuka Hospital has the capability to display echocardiography in 3D, enabling detailed observation of features such as valves and septal defects. Through the use of dobutamine, a pharmacological agent, the heart is stressed to induce myocardial ischemia, which makes it possible to diagnose the existence of lesions. A specialized outpatient unit has been established to offer regular care for patients who suffer from potentially lethal arrhythmias and are being treated using pacemakers and ICDs, implantable cardioverter defibrillators. Considerable numbers of emergency patients with wide-ranging symptoms are brought by ambulance to Iizuka Hospital's Emergency and Critical Care Center, which is the only such facility in the Chikuho region. The hospital has brought into service a doctor car, which is used to dispatch doctors, nurses, emergency medical technicians, and other medical staff rapidly to emergency situations. On this day, senior resident Nobuyuki Enzan was kept busy treating a patient brought in by ambulance because of a myocardial infarction. The treatment of cardiovascular disorder cases is a battle against time. Taking advantage of a highly dependable 24-hour facility and system, he provides the correct treatment with a degree of composure that would not normally be expected of a senior resident.
ベースの知識とかよりも、まあ、入ってきてどれくらい一生懸命仕事して勉強するかが大事かなと思うので、まあ、とにかくやる気を持って診療に挑んでいただければと思います。
In the midst of ever-advancing medical technologies, Dr. Tsutsumi has a message that he would really like to convey to those aiming to become residents.
採血とかですね、画像検査とかもすごい進んでますけど、やっぱり患者さんに触れてですね、こう音を聞いたりとか、お話を聞いたりとか、こう触ってみたりとか、そこから得られる情報で非常に大事ですもんね。やっぱり患者さんも触られるとやっぱ嬉しいですしですね、音を聞いてくれるっていうのもやっぱり患者さん嬉しいものなので、特に心臓の方は特徴的な所見がありますので、そういったことを教えて、少しずつ深めてもらえたらなというふうに思っていますので。
Here we see senior resident Nobuyuki Enzan again with his emergency patient. It's the following day, and the patient's condition appears to be much more stable.
いいですよ。
くだいぶ楽になったよね。
だいぶ楽だったね、
うん、
まあ詰まっとったからですね、
うん、
そっちはもう
良くなったんだね。昨日の検査はね、しんどかったけど、
そうね、
今日は朝から本当楽、
うん、
良かった。
Senior resident Nobuyuki Enzang is extremely busy every day with medical care and study, but his time is fulfilling and productive thanks to direct patient contact and a harmonious hospital environment.
結構ですね、上下の関係があんまりなくてですね、みんな生き生きと研修していってると思います。たくさんの症例が見られますし、治療もですね、指導医とともに一緒にやっていけますので、ぜひですね、うちで研修していただきたいと思います。よろしくお願いします。